इंट्राडे।
सर सर डू यू थिंक एनीथिंग लेफ्ट इन उज्जीवन फाइनेंस नाउ आफ्टर यूज रैली?
सो आई गेस उज्जीवन इज स्टिल वेटिंग फॉर रिजल्ट, राइट? सो व्हेन आर रिजल्ट्स,
यस ऑन टेंथ
या
टेंथ ऑफ मई।
सो मैसेंजर बोर्ड एंड एनी अदर वेबसाइट इज स्पीकिंग गुड फॉर उज्जीवन एंड अ टर्न अराउंड स्टोरी एंड गुड प्रॉफिट दे आर आइंग। So on 10th, if you, it's a weekly performance, weekly chart, if you can see rounding bottom here, if it gives a breakout above 420, then it has legs to move up to, so I think
So I
426,
wanted to take
27.
position
You want to take position, okay.
for 10 days, for at least for a week.
Okay, so need a 10-day return. So let's come to daily candlestick pattern if something is there for you. It's very hard. Very hard at this point to break. Okay, it's spot also. So, by any chance, if you get 420, 421, you exit. Okay, there is nothing much on the script. So, it is presently a bit heated. If you can see, last 10, 15 days. So Jeevan has moved on just on the result base. So probably that's what the traders would, like to do. And we will wait for 420, 22. If results are, extensively good, then we may crack 420, 21, okay, 25 level. Otherwise, it's a booking area. You can book your profits. Volumes are not so good that we should participate long from this point.
Okay, thank you, sir.
Yeah.
Sir.